So applying in a circular motion. And the reason we're doing circular motion is it spreads the coating evenly and you have a less chance of high spots. Every time you stop and start, so if you're doing lines like this, every time you start and stop, you have a risk of a high spot.